we are again with episode 4 of TEMO TV. I'm Thelma and I am part of the trainee producers. This week's theme is change. As part of that, we're going to be kicking off with the Don't Rush Challenge. We'll teach you cheerleading moves, bake a delicious chocolatey treat, sing, laugh, joke. We'll also introduce you to the lockdown diaries to perhaps make you think of how you might have changed during this period.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go crunch, grab and bite. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Let my life trash, man it's so tough.
Alright yo, put the belly on the body, make a catch. See no watch, now she wanna give up. Boy got peas, now she hopping in the pod. Man a real life sugar gal, I might forget what. When she want dark, told her meet me at the top. Switching lanes the other day, I seen her waiting for a bus.
3, 2, 1.
M-O-T-E. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, up, 8.
Welcome to Utopia Cheer. We are a cheerleading program based in Thamesmead. Thought we'd show you some elements of cheerleading today. Fingers close together, down tight, and call that clean. Then we have T motion. Our arms come up to the side, and we can see that we're in a T shape. Slightly in front of you, both arms out, and we call those circles, the big circles facing the front, and that's T. Then we have high V. Arms come up, and they're slightly out in front of you to the side, that if you've wiggled your fingers, you should see them at the corner of your eyes. That is called a high V. And the last motion we're gonna learn today is a clasp. Your elbows are together, they're up, your hands are together, and if you turn to the side, you see that our fingers are curled around each other. If you go around to the other side, that is called a clasp. We'll come to the front and clean. First we want to teach you is a jump. Jumps is a part of elements of all our cheerleading routines. First we want to teach you is a T-jump. And 5, 6, 7, 8. Clasp 1, up 2, down 3, jump 4, clean 5. Our hand is now going to go to a high V, and your legs will separate. Like a star jump, and that's our star jump. 5, 6, 7, 8. Clasp 1, up 2, down 3, star 4, clean 5. So in cheerleading, we do different elements. We have dance, we have jumps, we have gymnastics, tumbling, and we have stunting. Stunting is where we lift each other up. And teach you an 8 count of dance. 5, 6, 7, 8. Clasp 1, clasp 2, down 3, 4 together, 5, down 6, 7, up 8. Alright, we're gonna do it to some music now, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, up, 8. Yes, and again.
I love all this working out, and trust me, guys. We need it for the baking session later. It's next up for Riordan, who's going to show us a few more moves in the weekly lockdown variety show.
This is the lockdown variety hour.
Hi, I'm Riordan Tyson. Telling you to use your time in lockdown to make some changes in your life. I'm gonna change my body into that of an Olympic god. One more. Oh, look at those muscles. Woo! Yeah!
And that was the lockdown variety hour.
Hi everyone, my name is Usmaan and today I'm going to be making cookie dough, and we're going to put a little bit of ice cream on top, and it's going to taste
all the dry ingredients first.
Baking soda, vanilla extract, milk, melted butter, and one egg. Mix that in until it becomes a sort of paste.
Come on, just keep stirring. Nice and smooth in your chocolate, and just stir that in. Be careful not to overstir.
Put your batter into a bowl and just leave it for about 30 minutes. So now we just need to butter the pan. So it depends how big you want your cookies.
But obviously you don't want to overfill them, otherwise the inside will not cook. You just need to fill up your tray. We've filled the pan with our cookie dough. We just put a few chocolate chunks on top, and now we're just gonna make some chocolate shavings.
So we've preheated the oven to about gas mark 5 or 180 degrees C. I'm gonna leave that for about 15 to 20 minutes. So it's been about 15 minutes now. I'm just gonna take it out of the oven.
Now we're just gonna put some ice cream on our cookie dough.
Chocolate. And now over to Donya, who would make us think more about our time in lockdown.
I find it so hard to be on camera.
Hi, my name's Dunya. I'm an artist and I'm going to be sharing my project with you, Lockdown Diaries. At the beginning of quarantine, I started a project getting people to contribute to an archive of their experiences of COVID-19 for the future. Every day, I post a prompt for a diary entry for people to come and respond to that prompt in any way that they want to, whether it's through video, sound recording, collage, drawing, taking photos, for the future generations to understand what our time was like. So today I'm going to share with you one of my prompts, which is all around change, and then I'm going to answer the prompts myself, and I'm going to then show you how to do either a digital collage or a collage on paper. As I've been walking around in the times that I've been outside during lockdown, I have heard so many people having the same conversations, processing what's going on, ways to understand together how we can get through this. I used to run around the city day in, day out. I'd pack my bag at the beginning of the day with my lunchbox, my laptop, my gym kit, and I'd set off on my bike and go on train and bike back and forth for the whole day, come home, eat my dinner, pass out, start again the next day. And recently I've been home all the time, and I'm surprised that I like it. I like the slowness. It frustrates me that I'm not able to hug my mum. We aren't able to do all of the things that we used to do close up with each other. But I've also really enjoyed this slow pace of life, and I'm noticing so many different things. I'm noticing nature flourish like I've never noticed it before. The other day, I watched a wasp get killed by a spider. These things just make me feel more connected to a different kind of life. My wishes for the future, apart from everybody's health and well-being, are that I can live my life more slowly in community, consuming less, understanding the world more.
I like to answer the lockdown diary prompts by making a screenshot collage, like the one here, or a paper collage. So I'm gonna guide you today and show you how to make your own screenshot collage or paper collage in response to the prompts. You could answer this in bullet points, in full sentences, or by recording your voice, a bit like I've just done here. You can put it on social media with the hashtag LockdownDiariesTM. And if you want to keep following the Lockdown Diaries for more prompts and to add to an archive of the Thamesmead experience of COVID-19, then follow the Lockdown Diaries on Instagram, Facebook, or email me at lockdowndiariestm@gmail.com.
I hope you enjoy doing this tutorial, and I look forward to seeing your collages if you'd be up for sharing them with me. Bye!
Dania, what has changed for me? I just began having a good routine. I sleep early, wake up early, I actually work out, and I get my work done. And now we're going to sing it all out with our karaoke version of Disney's Let It Go from Frozen. And we're going to be singing that in 3 different languages. So the first one is Shona, that is a language from South Africa. The next one is French. And the last one is Mandarin, and that is a dialect of Chinese. So we're really gonna take you around the world, and we hope that you'll stick with us and join in the fun. Me pe ekute zera kungulu tunukati in no gonna get you into sa. Nenga knows you're good to that ensa. Usawa pins, usawa nays. Nanga snack, knack, nangam, body, vega songs way. Usawa notes way. I see what can see what. And now we're going to sing the chorus of Let It Go in
French.
Libere, delivre, je ne mentirai plus jamais. Libéré, délivré, c'est décidé, je m'en vais. Je les ai, mon enfant s'en est perdu dans l'hiver. Les fois est pour moi le prix de la liberté.
Little bit of a disclaimer here. Me and Miu Yee are not singers. not at all. We are not professional singers. In fact, I think we actually sound pretty bad when we sing.
Yeah.
But if you're looking for some great singers, don't move away, because on TEMO TV, we've had Jerusha, Ida, and Joe Coco, and all of these people are amazing singers. So, without further ado, let's begin. Let It Go, so this is the key phrase that you should know, honestly, is Sui Ta Ba. Again, Sui Ta Ba. Imagine the palace rising over.
Well, an active episode. We are certainly creating change here. One of the best ways to change is through some laughing yoga.
We're going to do a funny phone call laughter. Pick up your phone. Really? Send me the video. Send me the video. They're going to send you the video now.
Fight like heather, neck froze like I don't know no better. Benzo truck, white seats and they leather. Go broke never, on my grind. She make it click like I'm Busta Rhymes. I got the juice, the sauce and all them things. I've mad her twice a night with all my bling. Big Benz, I drive, I brought that ting. Any girl you want, they were my ting.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. I got good country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Let my drink, man it's so tough. Flood my eyes, make a whole blush. Back of the tour bus, getting cool up. D-square, got them de-stressed. Got a hand wash, new racks with the old Nikes in the shoebox. Keep my stripes,
no cuss. Pull up in a new plate, then she might just. She went tryna move bait when her eyes locked. New tints on her coupe, that's a head loss. Off my whites, right my wrongs. Gucci my mum, why you to do your thumbs? Count my sums, this is gonna get long. Love my green, I'm tryna get strong. Tryna get on, where I'm from, it's on. Yes, man don't take no dumb threats. They see funds, they hop fence. We been up, not up, next. Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, quite wrong. Fizzy pop, where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Doesn't matter, try, man it's so tough.
And introduce him, the one and only.
Big truck, no clutch. Wrist rolls, don't touch. French Siri, I'm so drunk. Cause I can't drink and drive, where's my chauffeur? Band the whops off, whip the alcohol. I really hold this time I work, I don't flossy. I was in the work, now my pen outside the top. Shay said they're best friends, I bet they both. As they both cast, cause they said I so gosh. And when you're down, ain't nobody around. Watch they come back, when you blow up. I forgot my jacket, but my heated seats help me warm up. Fast train to Inverary, I used to go up. It's ironic, I just sold out my show in Scotland. Used to say I wanna put Tottenham on a map, but one day I'ma change the map in Tottenham.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white.
Time flies when you're having fun. This is the end of episode 4. I hope you change yourself. Love laughing, dancing, baking, listening, singing. Feel free to send us any of your pictures and check on the link below for the cookie dough recipe and info on everyone you've watched today. Tune in next week for our final episode, as things stand anyway. Bye.